More royal visitors, as Princess Elizabeth and the Duke of Edinburgh arrived from Malta in a Viking of the King's flight to spend a short holiday in Rome. A state luncheon party, given by the President and Signora Einaudi to their royal guests, was also attended by Signor De Gasperi, the Italian Premier. The Princess and the Duke stayed as guests of Sir Victor and Lady Mallet at the British Embassy during their brief but happy visit.